Researchers give wings to local American Helicopter Society group. This is an ARL update. More than 40 aviation engineers, researchers, and enthusiasts from across the Mid-Atlantic region gathered August 18 for the inaugural meeting of the American Helicopter Society's Aberdeen chapter.
The chapter will be successful if you guys contribute to it. You get out of AHS what you put into it and more.
Aviation engineers from the U.S. Army Research Laboratory's Vehicle Technology Directorate led efforts to establish the local group, which is the world's only international technical society for engineers, scientists, and others working on vertical flight technology.
To try to improve yourself, you use a lot of codes that are developed by other people along with your in-house analysis.
The new chapter hosted a lecture from Bell Helicopter Textron Chief Technologist Tom Wood.
Well, I hope to show the people some of the history of how we got where we got and show the importance of analysis to help us provide the correct performance.
After the meeting, many members went on a tour of the Vehicle Research Laboratory where they learned about the initiatives in 3D printed unmanned aircraft systems and the latest research to protect aircraft engines from sand.
I'm very excited. I just came back from the labs and I'm impressed with the research work you're doing. It's always exciting to me to see the basic research still going on in America.
AHS International has 27 active chapters. There are 18 in the U.S., and the rest are international.
We plan to promote the research that is going on in the Aberdeen area and to highlight the organizations that are in this area and provide networking opportunities and collaboration opportunities so that we can succeed even further in our research endeavors.
I'm very optimistic about an AHS chapter. It's very energizing to get around your peers and find out what other people are doing. It makes you think about things that you haven't thought about before.
Avera said the chapter has many upcoming events planned and hopes to grow the organization in the future.
Well, moving forward, we are going to set up some more chapter events, which would include tours of different research facilities and organizations, not necessarily on APG, but in the Aberdeen area itself.
For ARL Public Affairs, I'm David McNally.
Okay, we can see all the different effects here when we look at that.